I got it. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'm just nervous, you know? It's my first day of school, and I hope it will be cool.
Don't worry, honey. If you're ever in a skirmish, just remember, the power of song will conquer all. And sweet LA.
What? What are you even saying?
I love you, bye.
It's my first day of school, though I hope it will be cool. I don't expect them to accept my flaws. I moved here from a big city.
Yeah, I know that city.
That everybody knows. These walls have history that I've never known. It has occurred to me that I'll never return home. Sadness comes in the strangest of ways. Maybe things will get easier.
And that's when I saw her, the most beautiful girl at the school. My only wish is that I could die again, so I could be reborn, just to see her for the first time. Her eyes beautiful like the sun, and I think she... Oh my god, she's totally coming up to me. Oh.
You're new, huh? My name's Annie. And you are?
Yeah.
Well, welcome to VHS. Oh, I'm so sorry. Let me help you with that.
Hey! What you doing talking to my girl, chump?
Dude, she was talking to me, guy. I was just trying to chill, dude. You know what I mean?
What are you, some kind of square? The boss ain't your dude, guy. Get the new kid. Beat him down.
No.
Guys, stop it. Leave him alone.
Stop. Who are you guys anyways?
Oh, we'll tell him.
Tell him.
We lie, we steal, we fight and cheat. We hurt, we dance, we just eat meat. When we step in the room, you know we're here to stay. If you come in our path, you just get out the way. I'm Bobby, and you know I like to fight. I'm Joey, and I like to ride my bike. I'm Ahmed, and I'm pretty flawed. When we come together, we're the Panther Squad.
Now you know who we are. We'll see you after school for the fight. Nerd.
You said after
on three,
four.
On
four.
Three.
Let's you get said out of at here. Four, three.
What even just happened? Does everyone at the school think they're in some like 50s musical? That was the most bizarre thing I've ever seen. And now I gotta fight the cast of Grease?
Remember, students, today after school, heartthrob Bobby Buchanan will be fighting the new kid from the city we all know. Wear your red to show Panther spirit and make an appearance.
What? What?
Hey, new kid.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Come here.
Yeah, and who are you?
Costanza!
Look, man, if you're just here to bully me, just save it, alright? Because I have to fight Bobby Buchanan after school.
That's exactly what I want to talk to you about. I want to help you.
Why do you want to help me? I'm just a boy from a city that everybody knows.
Let's just say Bobby took one thing from me that can never be replaced. My bike.
You poor thing.
You're right, those words are right.
Look, man, Bobby Buchanan's tough, but you can be tougher. I have to train you.
No, that's not a good idea. We should not do it.
Let's go!
Your training is complete. Now take what you've learned and go fight Bobby Buchanan for my bike.
You're not coming, Costanzo?
I can't. I'm being drafted.
What? Draft? What do you mean a draft?
I'm being drafted into the military, and nothing pleases me more than serving my country.
I understand. Bring it in. Get out of here! Okay, this is not what I want to do today. It's my first day of school. I just hope.
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Get that voice in the middle. What was that thing my mom said to me this morning?
Don't worry, honey. If you're ever in a skirmish, just remember the power of song will conquer all and sweep the leg.
Bobby Buchanan, you think you're cool? Well, guess what? I'm about to run this school. You hurt me, push me against a locker. I'ma kick you in the butt like you were a soccer ball. Bro, you're only 5 feet tall. You really think you could beat me in a brawl? No, you can't, so you better not dance. You look like a fool, man, pull up your pants. As far as that girl goes, you can have her. She doesn't love you, so why would that matter? She loves me, and you're so blind to see. You're the criminal, I am the deputy. So Bobby, this is the last straw. You won't kick me in the back and hit me in the jaw. And if you do, I just might have to make you weep with this dope ass kung fu leg sweep.
We'll be right back. Yeah, I know that city.